How you doing? Everybody stop! Never worked before, thanks. Watch me, I'm really good. Really, really good. Just so you'll know what I'm up to besides no good. I'm a sideshow performer. Three generations. And today, my favorite stunt. It's called the human blockhead. It's my favorite for two reasons. Well, first, it's the last stunt my grandfather taught me before he passed away. Not from doing this.
Okay.
He just got old. Hey, guys. We're going to perform the finale right now. But it's very, very important. If everybody would like to watch, just be on the side. All the way forward to this water line. All the way forward. All the way forward to the chain. If you see a spot in front of you, please fill it. Block the spot, would you? Yes, come forward, man. That's cool. Awesome. How are you two guys? Good? You three together? Four of you. That makes it tough, man, but I'm only going to be able to please these two guys right now, all right? Hey, you sick bastard. Guys, look, it's a very important spot. My blind spot. I do this stunt. If someone walks in here, I die. Again. Not good. So I appreciate you coming up. I believe in rewards. So for the both of you. Box seats. I don't give them to everybody, man. I'd go broke. You know what I mean?
They're all jealous right now. Look at them.
I believe in rewards. Remember that. All right, guys, let's do this. Here we go. Hi, buddy. How are you? You have a backstage pass? Okay, that's all right. You can come in. Just a chain. Or a dairy chain. My mommy and daddy have. Under the bed.
What?
Next to the whips.
Not even listening. Probably smart that way. All right, here we go. Let's do it. The human blockhead. This is a 20-penny spike. It's 5.5 inches long. You can find them holding the rain gun around your house. A lot of people believe that at some point in my show, I switch nails. Or it's a collapsing nail. Here's my favorite. Oh man, that's a rubber nail. Not for sure how that would work. But no, if any of that were true, then what you're watching would be called magic. Yeah, it'd be fake. My name would be Chris Angel. Magic's an illusion. Sideshow real. At no point will the nail leave the hammer. At any time if someone feels I'd pull the switch, I'm seriously, just speak up. Examine the nail whenever you like. Hey kids, really quick, kids. I need to apologize. I just said that magic was fake. Not entirely true. I'll explain. You can saw people in half, you just can't put them back together. 50% fake. Alright. Oh, I'm missing something. Alright. Alright, guys. Thank you, guys. You're awesome. Let's do this. Folks, my name is Lucky John, and I'm a professional sideshow performer, three generations worth. This ugly piece of metal right here, this filthy piece of steel is my job. It's what I do for a living. As odd as that may sound, thing is, nobody pays me to be here. I only get paid by the people that stop to watch. No one's laughing now. So because of that, at the end of this stunt, I'll be standing here. Or, you know, laying there. Depending on what happens. Either way, you can bet them to hold up a little bit. Please come forward, make a donation, help support street theater if you can afford to. Look, if you can't afford a donation, don't feel bad about it. Stick around and have fun. Street shows are for everybody, yeah? That's why I choose to perform on the streets. All I ask is this. If you honestly can't afford a couple bucks at the end, don't just walk away. Please, come forward, shake my hand so I know you enjoyed the show. Let me say thanks for watching. Fair enough?
Yeah.
I think I'm going home, bro. I'm going to say thanks. No! Look, if you don't like the idea of putting your hand in your pocket, pulling out a donation and dropping it in my bag, put your hand in someone else's pocket. Dig deep, I don't care where it comes from. All right. Help keep me on the street where I belong. You get the idea. Here we go. Every time the hammer hits the nail, one big hand clap out of everyone. Really quick hands in the climbing position. Pretend like you're in New York. Put your hands up. God, people have been there, amazing. All right, it must have been my old neighborhood. All right, together, here we go, guys, let's hear it. Together. Rhythm, Orange County. All right, forget that. People, I'm not a television. I can see you. Clap or I'll point you out. Then we will all laugh. Except for you. Alright? Come on, make me want to do this. Here we go. Yeah, well, that's what you get! Alright. You guys had to do it, sorry. Right. For reals, here we go. Let's hear it. Alright. Real nail. People, cameras is what's gonna happen. I'll perform my stunt if I'm standing. Look, I'm standing directly in front of the cameras, you get a photo. Something should go wrong. Well, I'll be laying right about here. Feel free to push your way through the crowd and take a picture. I'm all right with that. Just please have your cameras prepared when I come by. I'll make sure you get a shot, but I will not wait for you to prepare your camera. Not gonna happen. Get your cameras ready, you got 10 seconds. All right. I know, the nail's dirty. But don't worry, the rust will protect it. We're in good shape. All right. It's one of those things that seem like a good idea at the barn. Everything always does at the barn. Let's do it. Sir, yes, he had on. How you doing?
Good.
If I die, your face is the last face I'm going to see. I think I'll look this way. I always point to the same spot. All right. I did that once my mom was there. All right, let's hear it. This stunt's not complete until someone extracts a nail. There we go. What? I'm the one doing it. Alright. Here we go. Nice and loud. Get into it, I'm going to. Here we go. Whoops. So don't do it! You're gonna get hurt! Don't do it here! And don't do it at home! Noon at school, your friends can watch. And there's a nurse, very important.
Just joke, you sick people. Oh, kids, it's a joke, you know that.
Don't do it, because if you do, you'll get injured, then your parents will sue me. And look at all the cool stuff you'll get. My stuff. Let's get this out of here. Here we go.
That's what he did.
I didn't think I was going to go home like this.
Uh-oh. It's stuck. Yeah, ha ha ha.
Let's loosen it up. There we go. If I was to do this in a bar, I bet you adults and half the kids would buy me a beer. Buy me a beer. They're about $5. Average donation, $5. If you're above average, buy me two. Nobody move. Nobody bloody move. You guys have been a lot of fun. Don't spoil it now. Come for the donation or a handshake. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys. The exit's this way. It's a race. Go! First person's a lucky one. First handshake's lucky. Awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you, kids.
You were the first donation.